friend. Huh? There you go.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. Filthy creatures, aren't they? Living in the darkness like they do. So uncivilized. I prefer finery, like this. Here, for your trouble. And I suppose I should show you a little about illusion magic for free, shouldn't I? take a look. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Feel free to return questions.
Welcome to the Bard's College. I'm the headmaster here. How may I help you?
Always a pleasure to meet a prospective bard. You should be aware that many apply, but we accept very few people. When possible, we ask applicants to perform tasks the college needs completed. In this case, I do have a task befitting an aspiring bard. Elisif has forbidden the burning of King Olaf, a festival put on by the Bard's College. We need to change her mind. To convince her, I want to read King Olaf's verse, a part of the poetic Edda, the living history of Skyrim. Unfortunately, the verse was lost long ago. Yes, according to Giraud, our history's keeper, the portion of the Edda dealing with King Olaf might still exist in Dead Man's Respite. I need you to retrieve the poem.
I wish you luck in finding the verse.
Remember, being a Morrow bard
suffered a massive explosion.
Seems there's no looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Turn anytime you need arms.
Thank you. You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're in progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. So your information was come to Dragon's Reach to... So you wish to master the arcane arts.
You
know, if you've
got
the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? Well, what was it doing?
I'd take this... Seriously, if I were you, if a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Not now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth. You survived Helgen, but I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're thinking.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf.
from eight. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered. Divine's. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this.
You're someone who can, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't.
I don't claim to be looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Until...
Warm sand. Take a look. May your road lead you to this one. Take a look. Will come to do business with us.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what the deal is.
Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count. Is someone there?
Yeah. very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn.
That's a shout.
Those born
like
with the dragon blood.
On their mountain.
Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never...